This video shows how you can create the group label in Gmail. So most of the times what happens is like if you want to compose emails, and then if you want to send the email, same email, to multiple people or multiple recipients, at that time you have to type it the email address separately. But you can avoid that by just typing the label. Let us say I want to send an email to my college friends, then I can create one label called as college friends, and then I can add contacts in that particular label. All the college friends list will be added into that particular label. Then what will happen is that if whenever I type a label over here saying college friends, all the email addresses that are stored in that particular label will be automatically imported, and then that email will be sent to those all the friends. So I will show you now how you can create that list or the label. For that you have to click on this Gmail link at the top and then click on contacts, and once you create the contacts, click on that one. Earlier they used to call it a group, but recently they have made some changes, and here you can see that there are it is called as label. So label is nothing but it's just like a distribution list that is used in Microsoft Outlook. So it is exactly similar to the distribution list or the group. So to create label, just click here and then give the name, say college friends, and click on OK. And then to add the contacts in that particular label, just click on that, and then over there you can click on this particular button, add new contact, at the bottom side, right side of the corner of this particular screen. Here you can add your college friends, XYZ, whatever. Then click on save. And similarly you can add multiple contacts as well, like I want to add another friend, you can give any name, email address, then click on save. And so I have created this label called as college friends, and there are two contacts in that. Now what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna compose one email, and here I'm gonna put college friends. So you can see that XYZ and STST, these two people were added. So you can see that if you add this label college friends, there are two people over there. This is first person and this is second person. So you don't need to type like individually each email address. You can just type the college friends label, and then automatically those two emails addresses will appear over there. That's how you can create the labels or the distribution lists in Gmail. Thanks for watching this video.